I think someone should study social policy if they're interested in societal problems and they're interested in fixing problems in society, especially if they've had a really big interest in sociology at A level and politics. It's a really good way to tie both of those subjects together and apply it to your learning. Well, what attracted me to this course was how you can look at societal problems more comprehensively, and then you can also choose to look at more specific issues which you're more interested in, so education and health and things, so you can kind of have a wider perspective and then a more precise one. The support available is in the form of lecturers and seminar leaders. They're always ready to reply to your emails and to stay behind after lectures to help you, and seminar leaders are really helpful when it comes to something specific and like really give you a lot of help when it comes to essays and if you have a problem for course. Well, recently I did an essay on spirituality and mental health, and I found it really interesting how there's like a definite link between spirituality and mental illness, if that's beneficial or not, and how I could really explore it in my own way and like come up with my own thoughts. I plan to do an internship abroad in Paris. Employers really like it, and I think it would be a good opportunity to give me a new perspective on education and a new place for me to learn, and it would be a really good opportunity. A piece of advice I would give to a student about studying this course is embrace everything and throw yourself completely in. Go to your lectures, go to your seminars, learn everything that you possibly can, because you will reap the benefits later on and you'll enjoy it all that much more.